my fault you're a deadly great spider. Self is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Ugh.
Table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen, and I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
I've received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
I believe he's trustworthy, yes. He seems sincere. And Serona Ryan trusts him.
Very well. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lord Gok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something. I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
You didn't see anything? Speak with anyone?
I did not. In fact, I did not make myself known. I only recently returned there and did not recognize nor trust anyone that I heard. I stayed out of sight so as not to tempt my portrait's destruction.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
Stupefy. Second trigger!
Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark. What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrock's loyalists. They're working together, all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
What are we even doing here? We ought to be at the Hogshead. This is a waste of our time.
Huh?
Oh. Oh. No, sir. No. Oh.
Absurd, isn't it?
We could take every job we find. Eventually, we might. You are a clump, but this is easier.
Protego! Leviosa! Defender!
Revelio.
You can't stop Ranrock's rebellion!
You haven't had mushroom stew like what my mother used to make. Like eggs and lettuce, those mushrooms were.
I will have my revenge!
Get it!
Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the child.
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrok knows about the keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Not quiet enough.
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
Are you sure you're not a mum?
Your little magic tricks won't distract me! Death from above!
The lamb to the slaughter!
Let one get out of
there! How nice of you!
Quick! An intruder!
Huh?
Ranrok!
Stupid! Yes.
Revelio.
I suppose that's the quick way down.
Revelio.
Those symbols on the walls. There is. I've seen symbols like these before. I need to find all of them, then cast at them quickly in succession.
Confringo! Revelio.
Goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead. This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrock's power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrock and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
I would join you if I could. I shall await your arrival in the map.
Scorpio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
I need to reposition that pillar to climb out of here. Perhaps the archway is the answer.
Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
That pillar is blocking the path. I'll need to move it.
Accio. Defender. Revelio. Flipendo. Expelliarmus. Descendo. Defaulter.
Is there any way to reposition this archway?
Accio. Leviosa.
If I arrange the archway correctly, I should be able to move the pillar and clear the path.
Rebellion. Revelio. Accio.
I believe I need to proceed to the left here, but how?
Revelio.
There's a pillar here, but no ledge near it for me to grab onto. Using those marks readjusts the archways. Perhaps there's a way forward from the other side of this one.
Yeah.
Is it possible to pull one of those blocks through the archway?
Wingardium Leviosa.
After pulling the block out through the archway, I can place it where it can be climbed on while on the other side of the archway.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
Let's go.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa.
Thank you. astute.
What a relief.